nights I dreamt about her. She filled my imagination. That girl's face haunted me. She drew me back to Italy. I had to possess her. Then I discovered her name. Venetia. What I'm going to tell you may seem puzzling and strange to you. You may wonder why I haven't told you before. You're young, and I wanted to be sure that you're ready to accept a miracle. Whether you like it or not, we're all products of the past. We don't know if the future will be good or bad, but we gamble on it. And I've given up gambling. Everybody wants to belong to the future. Nobody wants to belong to the past. Except me.
How highly respectable they think I am. How shocked they'd be if they knew the secret of my visit to London.
You can't go accepting valuable presents like this. Who is this man, anyway?
Oh, someone I met at a nightclub weeks ago.
Why did you do it, Mr. Mangan?
Aren't I almost a prisoner? You've done everything you could to keep me away from other people.
I was afraid of losing you.
I'm Venetia, heart and all. Didn't you say she went off with another man?
I should have known that 4 centuries can't change a woman's soul.